What hobbies do you enjoy? Some may not have the time to pursue hobbies due to heavy academic or work commitments. However, there are also people who engage in multiple hobbies to spend their leisure time.
Engage in hobbies that require skills such as knitting. Knitting, while involves using both hands, induces a relaxed and meditative state, helping to clear the mind. Furthermore, while pursuing hobbies, developing and advancing skills create a motivation to continue. This mindset elevates purposefulness, improves quality of life, and instills confidence.
I hope our listeners can also enjoy pleasurable hobbies to momentarily set aside your worries and concerns and take care of your mental well-being as well. So let's kick off today's hour on Radio Clock with Ghost Nights X-Ray.
I wanna ask you something.
뭔데? About what, Prince?
Well, you know in Korea...
Say no more. You know what we need? Koreapedia. Radio Club Koreapedia, where today's daily DJ Ghost Nine's Junhyung and
Prince.
Welcome, guys.
Woo! Woo!
Prince, you look nervous today.
Do I?
Yeah.
I think it's my new haircut.
Oh.
Yeah, because I got it short. I never had it short in like 2 years, I think. But like now, I got it above my eyes. And that's scary, man.
Scare me? Scare
yeah,
you?
The world is so clear now.
Don't you prefer a clear world?
Yeah, but usually I can't see because it's all over my eyes.
Yeah, that looks good on you.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think it's our second time to host without Ashley. I'm a bit nervous, honestly.
Well,
aren't you?
Well, it's been 8 months since we've been doing it. So I think we're fine. We'll be fine today. Yeah, don't worry, guys. We'll be fine.
Okay. Don't worry, guys.
Yes.
We'll try our best. Okay, so we've mentioned about importance of hobby in the opening. Prince, what is your hobby these days?
Well, I usually have a lot of hobbies. I think hobbies are a really great way to work on yourself.
Mm-hmm.
I like doing a lot of art.
Art.
And doing music in the side is also pretty fun as well.
What do you mean by art?
Oh, I like drawing. I also do a lot of painting as well. But
painting?
It gets messy a lot of times, so I don't really do it in our house.
Oh, do you get messy?
Yeah, like there's these cafes you can go and then you can just paint for the day, you know? You know those cafes? It's like a lesson. It's like an art lesson.
You mean drawing cafe?
Is it called drawing cafe?
I haven't been there, so I'm not sure, but
I've been to some a couple of times and it's really fun. We should go.
Oh, you said we should go.
Yeah.
Not you should go.
Yeah, we should go sometimes.
Let's hang out then.
Okay.
I always want to hang out with you, but you always say, 모르겠어요. 생각 좀 해볼게요.
Well, my hobbies are important to me, so if you want to do my hobbies with me.
Yeah.
Well, what are your hobbies?
My hobbies? Well, these days, honestly, I don't know. My hobbies? I'm always saying workout, compose,
right.
Practice, eat something delicious, eat some proteins. Yeah.
A very interesting set of hobbies.
Do you think it's interesting?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you.
Well, talking about hobbies.
Yeah.
What's today's topic?
Before we move on to our today's topic, I have a question. Another question for you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Do you like characters?
Characters?
Yeah.
I love characters, man. I like animation.
Animation.
I also read a lot of comics as well in the past.
You actually read comics?
Yeah,
comics.
I read a lot of Japanese comics and like Marvel and DC both, so I love those as well.
Ooh.
How about you?
Okay, I'm really into Marvel.
Really?
But not these days, but I used to really love Spider-Man
and
Black Panther.
Which Spider-Man do you like best?
You mean the movie?
Yeah.
In the movie? Tobey Maguire's?
Oh, the original.
The original one.
Okay.
Yeah, I like the OG.
Well, I like the second one, kind of.
Second one?
The Andrew Garfield.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Any specific reason for it?
I think he's good looking. And he fits the character, you know?
Because of the good looking.
Well, he's charismatic.
Charismatic.
Yes.
I agree.
Yeah, but one of my favorite characters would probably be Pokemon.
Pokemon?
Yeah, because I grew up with Pokemon. And they're just so cute.
Then what is your favorite one?
I like Eevee a lot.
Eevee?
Yeah.
What is Eevee?
Eevee is... She's right there.
Ah!
I don't know why I like her, man. She's just cute.
I think that looks like you.
Ew.
You?
Thanks.
Prince, it's so radio.
What's today's topic, bro?
Okay. Yeah, there are lots of lovely and charming characters in Korea, so today's topic is... Korea's characters.
Woo!
Korea's characters, yeah.
See, Tigerish also says Eevee is cute.
Eevee, yeah.
Yes.
And also, Y.Sukhan님 said, 준영님은 취미와 일의 경계가 뭔?
That is true.
Yeah.
I think when you do music or when you, like when you're an artist, like your hobbies, it's like, 자꾸 겹쳐가지고, it's like the same.
Yeah.
Your hobbies becomes your work.
Work, yeah.
Which is kind of sad, but... Which is
sometimes it feels sad, but sometimes it's okay. So never mind. Yeah, I would like to introduce the first character. It's Dooley, the dinosaur, celebrating 40th anniversary this year.
40?
Yep. It was serialized in a cartoon magazine called Bomulsum, Treasure Island in 1983. It's a representative character that is loved by people of all ages. It's a baby dinosaur that originally lived in the age of dinosaurs. The skin is green and always sticks out its tongue. Has a white horn on its nose in the middle of its face, although the age is 8. But since it's a dinosaur, the actual age is estimated to be 100 million plus alpha.
Whoa.
It can be said that he is the oldest among Korean characters.
Well, Dooley can also apparently talk and use superpowers thanks to his brain surgery done by aliens. Yeah, and he would point his finger and say, "Hoi." So in the past, children used to say "hoi hoi" a lot.
Can you do it to me?
Hoi. Hoi hoi.
Okay, yeah. That's also weird. Also, the animation has been so much loved so that even most of the people know its OST. Shall we listen?
Yes.
Ah. Oh, long time, let's see.
Woo! Yori Boko.
Why? What is wrong with your interest? Haven't you heard about it? No, it's your first time?
No.
Really?
I've seen photos. But I've never thought it was a thing.
A thing.
Yeah.
It's so cute, isn't it?
That's the small one.
Right. Yeah. Oh, my past memories.
Wait, is that his mother?
Where? The bone? You mean? Oh, so short
Wait.
Oh, you know this song?
No, I just read the subtitles.
You just read the subtitles?
Yeah. I've never heard of Dooley before.
Uh-huh.
But I think I grew up with something similar.
Uh-huh.
You know Barney? The purple dinosaur.
Purple dinosaur?
You don't know Barney?
Barney?
I think it's in like PBS or something.
Yeah,
so I think it's something similar.
Yeah.
It's not a cartoon, but it's more of like...
American?
Yeah, I think it's American. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
But it's a purple dinosaur, and I think it's a similar storyline.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah.
Okay.
Well, originally, Dooley's residence is in Sangbun-dong, which is also known for being the setting for the famous drama 응답해주라, 1988.
응답하라.
응답하라, 1988. And there is a Dooley Museum in that area and is actually the first ever single character museum in Korea.
Uh-huh.
You can experience the imaginary world by becoming one of Dooley's friends in the museum. And our writer actually has been there, so it's also a fun place for adults.
Oh, that's so cute.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's been a hot topic that Dooley becoming the first Korean cartoon character to receive a identity card. To commemorate the 40th anniversary of Dooley's birth, the theatrical version animation called Dooley the Baby Dinosaur, The Great Adventure of the I-Star will be released today.
Whoa.
Actually today after remastering. I think it's really good news for those who love Dooley. Actually, today, literally.
Right. Wait, is today the 40th anniversary?
Yeah, for...
Today?
Today, I'm not sure, but...
Oh, he has a Chinese
identity
name
card
as well.
I have one, too.
Right, everyone has one. I have one, too, man.
Korean?
Not.
Yeah, it's not Korean.
I mean, it's a foreigner card, but it's the same thing.
Oh, yeah.
Well, anyways,
yeah.
let's move on to our next character. Mm-hmm. The second character we're going to talk about is the famous Pororo, mm-hmm. the curious penguin. He finds wonder in everything he does and also is playful and the mood maker of his village. Originally, he only had a flying helmet and goggles, but recently they redesigned him and gave him more clothing.
Uh-huh.
I think it's because of nudity or something. Yo, it's a radio.
Right.
Yeah, right. We've introduced the meaning of Pororo. It was the appearance of a small person running or chasing with a quick steps. As the name implies, with friends, he's busy all over the place.
Yes. Well, Pororo's friends is also receiving a lot of love as Pororo, especially Lupi, who is a shy, delicate beaver. She is warm-hearted and loves strawberry cake and baking for her friends. People have been using a lot of Lupi stickers online as well.
Yes. Do you know Chamang Lupi?
What's a Chamang?
It's an evil version of Lupi.
Yeah, it says that he's very... it's a trend online.
Yeah, it's a trend.
Days.
Yeah.
I've never seen it before.
No, you definitely noticed.
Oh, really?
It's so famous.
Okay, maybe I've seen it before. Yeah.
Can you show us on?
Is there a picture?
No,
there's no picture, but.
Yeah.
Well, I think Pororo is actually like very famous in my country, in Thailand as well. Oh, hello.
Oh, really? Oh, hello.
Yeah, nice. they're very famous in Thailand as well because I think it was on Disney Channel or something.
Disney.
So that's it. So I grew up watching Pororo as
you
well.
You grew up watching Pororo.
Yes, but I think it was when I was like around 10, so I'm kind of like growing out of the cartoon phase. But I'm still in it. So like the last part of my childhood, I watched Pororo.
Oh.
Did you watch Pororo?
No.
Was it too new for you?
No. Oh, yeah. Yeah. You know that one, right?
I've seen it before.
Chamang Lupi, yeah. Hukwa version.
Oh, cute.
That looks like you.
Thanks.
Sorry. There is another penguin that is as much loved as Pororo, a giant child penguin all the way from Antarctica, Pengsu. You know Pengsu?
Yes.
Right. His dream is to be the best creator, and as you can see in the audition video, it is said that it swam all the way from Antarctica to Korea to achieve its dream. Its role model is said to be BTS and itself. An honest and confident personality like this and overflowing talent is Pengsu's biggest charm point.
I always thought Pengsu was kind of scary.
Why is scary? It's cute.
Cause like,
yeah, it's big.
I think it's the eyes, man.
Eyes?
Like, they could have made the eyes more warmer. It just looks dead inside.
I know what you're talking about.
Right.
Yeah.
Still cute.
Yeah, still cute.
Actually, when we were trainees, we had a manager that she really liked Pengsu.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So I remember. I got,
I
known Pengsu because of her. And she liked Pengsu too much, man.
Yeah.
And it looks like her.
She had,
Yo. It kind of looks like her. So.
Yeah, I do agree, but. Yes.
Well, anyways.
Yeah.
Next up, we're going to talk about Choi Jadu, a girl who likes soccer more than playing house. Jadu is a main character in the animation Hello Jadu, which follows her family and friends, including a nagging mother, a drinking father, a cute younger sister, and a baby brother. Her tomboyish personality makes the show a very heartwarming show and is loved for a very, very long time.
You familiar with this?
I think I am.
You think you are?
I've seen like memes online. And I think I know her.
Oh.
I think I know her.
I do know about Jadu.
Did you watch her growing up? Is it an old one or is it a new one?
I think it's a new one. I'm not sure, but to me, I think it's a new one, not an old one.
Okay.
Not sure, but I definitely know about Jadu. It's really, popular. Famous. So, Koreapedia, we're talking about Korean characters today. Let's read some comments.
Comments, okay.
Yeah. Okay. Jaden said, 바니와 친구들, Korean Barney and Friends only aired on EBS. EBS.
It was on EBS.
Starting in 2005. Okay.
Wait, Say Say G also said, that's so scary. I think
what?
I think he's implying on the
Pengsuan,
right? I'm not the only one.
The eyes is but
yeah, it's a bit soulless, right?
Soulless. Yeah.
Well, it's still kind of cute.
Yeah, it's still kind of cute. Yeah.
You know what I mean.
Mm-hmm. Autumn Spare said, "준영이는 짱구만 봤니?" No, I've seen Django a lot, but I know some you know Pingu?
Ah, Pingu.
Mwah, mwah.
Yeah.
Pingu.
Yeah.
Yeah, I really loved Pingu and Pat and Matt.
Pat and Matt?
Yeah.
Pat and Matt.
Yeah, Pet와 Matt.
Yes.
Why?
They also look like our past managers as well. So we had like an inside joke.
Oh yeah. Yeah, 손준곰 said, 맞아, 눈이 좀 그래. Yeah, the eye of a pengsu is a bit weird though, right?
Well, yes, but if you guys have any comments on Korean's characters, please send us your messages as well.
Mm-hmm.
And what are you going to do now?
Yeah, we'll take a song break. What is our next song?
We're going to listen to The Boys, Banana Cha-Cha. And while we listen to it, what are we going to do?
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. We're gonna make our own character by ourselves.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm not a good painter, but I'll gonna try. Yeah.
Yes. Okay. So let's listen to the boys, Banana Cha Cha, and we'll be back.
You guys are listening and watching Radio Clog on both Arirang Radio and TV right now. If you want to join us on Radio Clog, if you have anything you would like to share with me, or if you have a song you want to listen to, send us your messages. So Radio Clog Korea PDL, are you guys enjoying it?
Maybe.
Let's check some comments. What do you mean by maybe? Yo, what do you mean by maybe?
It was a joke.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes.
손사탕 said, 비키오로? Ah! Do you know Big Hero?
Yes, I love Big Hero.
Really?
Yeah. Did you draw Big Hero?
No, I didn't draw Big Hero.
Hana said that Junyoung is drawing himself. I haven't seen his thing, but I think he drew himself as well.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, Tigger said, yes, enjoying it as always. Thank you.
We love Tigger.
Yeah, love you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so...
So we drew our character as well.
You done?
I think I'm done. I mean, the song was quite short.
Wait. I need some 수정.
We had like 1 minute to draw.
1 minute, yeah.
Yes.
Too short. But I think I've done it pretty well, I guess.
Is there anything for the person who draws better? Just I'm just kidding.
Yeah. Oh, wait, what's that?
It's nothing. Well, do you want to show what character you made?
Wait.
Do we have to name it? Did you name yours? Okay, wait. Okay.
Do we have to?
I named mine.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay,
Junyoung, do you want to introduce
me
your
first?
Character? Yeah.
Oh, okay. I didn't name it, but...
Mm-hmm.
Ta-da!
Whoa! You just drew yourself, man. Wait.
Yeah, this is a small hat bear. You know,
That's cute. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
That's actually very good.
Am I?
Yeah, that's actually very good in your standards.
My standards?
Well, yeah. What did you draw? Tell us.
Okay, this is me, and it also has a superpower.
What's the superpower?
It makes people warm.
Oh, I thought you were going to say something cool, like...
Something
it
cool?
Breeds fire, or...
Breeds fire?
It's strong.
It's so cute.
You said it makes people warm.
Yeah.
That's cute.
It's like a teddy bear.
It has a... So it's a bulky teddy bear with tattoos. Is that a tattoo?
No, it's not a tattoo, but... Yeah. I just...
That's actually really good.
Really?
You should take a photo of it.
Like this?
Yeah. That actually looks like you, man.
Thank you, man.
Yes.
Okay. Your turn.
Well, I drew... Wait, now mine looks kind of bad.
Nah.
I drew...
What's
a
that?
Character based on radio clock.
Uh-huh.
I named it
La Clock,
as in radio clock.
Oh, yeah, shortened word, yeah.
And it's a radio,
uh-huh.
And it has a clock.
Ooh.
And that's it.
Oh, the face.
And there's a face because it's a character.
Ah.
Yeah.
So, is it you?
No, it's not me.
I thought we were drawing our...
No.
No?
We're just drawing characters, man.
Just drawing characters.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, you drew yourself. I drew something for Radio Clock. Just joking.
Okay. So,
yes.
Does it has a personality or something?
Well, I think it's kind of... I mean, Radio Clock is a very warm place.
Yeah, warm place,
So I think it's warm as well.
So like this character, warm.
Right. We like warm.
Do you like warm?
I love warm.
Then I'll make you warm.
It's okay. I like cold now.
So mean, bro.
Well,
yeah. So, okay. Now, the highlight of Koreapedia.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
The mukbang.
And quiz time.
And quiz, yes.
Yeah,
quiz is important, mukbang, but mukbang. Yes. Okay.
So, it's quiz and mukbang time. Yay!
Woo! So, PD님, what food do we have today?
Hello.
Hi.
You guys are doing very well.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So, today's food, since we talked about Korean characters,
mm-hmm.
It's related to Korean characters. I don't know if you saw it in the opening. We have some bororo and some ping pong snacks.
Yes.
So it's going to be character-related snacks.
Ah, ooh. Great. So... You ready, Prince?
No. You're going to carry this.
Okay, so today's quiz is very easy. So I think Junyoung should give Prince the chance to answer first today.
No.
Okay,
I'll try.
Because I think Junyoung will know all of the answers, but...
Maybe. Not sure. Maybe. Okay. Yeah. Maybe. Okay.
Okay, we'll proceed.
Let's go.
Okay, first question. In the cartoon series, Dooley the Little Dinosaur... Agi Gongyong Dooley, there's another main character who is Dooley's foster father and guardian. What is the name of this character? A, Go Gil-dong, and 2, Kim Soo-jung.
Mm.
So, Prince?
Do you know the answer?
I think I do. Yeah.
I think Go Gil-dong.
Really?
Seems to be more like a cartoon name than Kim Soo-jung.
Okay.
So I'm going for 1.
I'll just trust you.
Because I'm right.
Okay,
we're gonna go for one.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 1.
Great job, Prince.
Ooh.
Okay.
Nice
so
guess.
Yes.
Go Gil-dong is the character who appears as a 30-year-old father with elementary school kids, and one day his daughter brought Dooley to home, so Dooley became part of their family.
Mm-hmm.
And so actually, cute. Option 2, Kim Soo-jung, is the name of the author, Agi Gongyong Dulli.
Oh, that's new. That's new to me, too.
Right.
Kim Soo-jung.
That's nice.
I remember.
Okay.
Okay.
Next question.
Yeah, next question.
Okay, next question. True or false, in the Bororo series, Bororo has several friends other than Loopy. Among them, Krong is a baby lion.
There's a baby lion? Wait, I watched...
Wait, you said that you've watched it.
Yes, but I don't remember seeing a baby lion. Mm. But it's been a very long time.
Mm. Again, I'll trust you. Yeah.
Wait, Krong seems very aggressive.
Krong.
I remember there's an alligator.
Alligator?
Or like a dinosaur. It's like
Yeah.
Is that Krong? Wait, but was there a baby lion?
Do I have to let him know? Do I have to just be quiet?
Wait, but Sanglin 작가님, she's doing something with the crocodile.
Crocodile?
I think it's green. Uh-huh. So I think that's Krong.
Oh.
So I'm going to say it's reasonable. False.
False.
Yes.
Okay.
One, two, three.
False. Great job, friends. I was so joma-joma.
Oh, I'm very smart.
Okay, so can you guys see that green animal? Yeah, that is Krong. So it's actually a dinosaur.
Alligator or dinosaur. Reptile. Yeah, yeah.
Mm.
Great job,
nice
Prince.
Nice guess. Wait, did you know it?
Yeah, I did. Okay. I did. Yeah, yeah.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry about me.
Okay, next question.
Okay.
Doing very well.
Okay, next question. Among the Korean characters, there is also larva. Where does the cute caterpillar larva live? One in the forest, two in the sewer.
Larva.
Do you know larva?
Larva?
Yeah, the caterpillar.
No.
No?
Yeah.
No, you do know.
I do?
Yeah, yeah. If you see the picture of it, then you will know.
Well, probably.
Yeah.
I mean, in the sewer?
The larva with the big nostrils.
No,
the big mouth.
I don't think caterpillars can survive in the sewer.
It's a special caterpillar.
Oh, so it's in the sewer. Okay. One,
two, three.
Two.
BB. Great job, Prince.
Nice.
Nice guessing.
Nice telepathy.
Yeah.
Yes.
So can you guys see? That is where larva lives.
Wait, that's Korean?
Yeah, I didn't know it was Korean, but
larva.
So larva lives in the sewer, and larva investigates unidentified objects that fall from human world every day.
Mm.
Like the Little Mermaid.
Little Mermaid.
I think she does that too.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Great job, Prince.
We're actually doing very well.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Next.
Okay, next question. True or false, the name of the beloved character Bukka is said to be derived from Gyeongsangdo province dialect, Bopo he Bukka, meaning should I give a kiss?
Bopo he Bukka.
Do you know this?
Honestly, I don't. Wait. Bukka? Do you know Bukka?
No, do you know
Bukka? The one with the...
The smiley face kid? Is it smiley?
No.
With the tongue out?
Tongue out?
So that's
Bukka, Bukka.
Wait, that's Korean too?
Yes.
I didn't know it was Korean. Okay. Mm-hmm. I used to watch it.
Yeah, I think it was on Disney Channels as well.
Really?
I think so.
Oh, Korean.
Great. Korean, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So, 뽀뽀해 Bukka.
She does like to kiss.
Oh, yeah, she does like. Yeah. That's right.
So I think it's true.
True? But it said it's Gyeongsangdo province dialect.
That might be wrong. Yeah.
뽀뽀해 볼까?
Does that sound 뽀뽀해 볼까? 경상 to you?
I think it's Gyeongsangdo. Wait.
Let's people research. Are saying that it's true.
It's true?
Yes.
Then do we trust
Rikao him? Says true, I think.
It's just a guess. Okay. Okay, she likes to kiss.
Yes.
And 뽀뽀해 볼까 is
kissing.
I think it's reasonable, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So one, two, three.
True.
Whoa. We're on fire, man.
Yeah. We're burning.
Ashley will be proud.
You guys are doing really well without Ashley. Hope you guys get all of them right. So
Whoa.
I'll give you the last question.
The last question.
Okay, so The character Mashimaru, which received great love both domestically and internationally in the 2000s, uh-huh. has recently regained popularity. So true or false, Mashimaru is a squirrel.
Squirrel?
Mashimaru.
Squirrel?
Mashimaru.
It more looks like a... You know Mashimaru, right?
No.
No,
I don't.
I think it's more like the rabbit.
A rabbit?
Yeah, I don't think it's a squirrel.
Well...
Because it's so big.
Okay, we're going to put it on your responsibility.
No.
I guess four already.
Wait. Helped you.
Right, okay.
Yeah.
Does it look like a squirrel?
I don't think so. Do you know Mashimaru?
No.
No?
I never seen it before.
Really?
But if it doesn't look like a squirrel,
uh-huh.
it might be a trick question because the question is very easy.
Is it?
I think it's a trick question. I think it is a squirrel.
I don't think so. I think it's 엽기 토끼 마시마루.
Right,
yes, rabbit. Yeah.
One, two,
never mind.
Three.
True.
No. False.
False.
Okay. One,
yeah,
two,
yeah.
Three.
False. Wrong one. What did
that
you
was
do?
Scary.
Yeah, that scared me, Prince.
Okay, so Mashimaru is a rabbit, and mm-hmm. its name was inspired by childish pronunciation of marshmallow.
Marshmallow.
And since this year is the year of rabbit, according to the lunar calendar, Mashimaru characters were exhibited on the National Assembly Garden in early January.
That's Korean too?
I don't know.
Go Korea, man.
Yeah. Oh, that's so cute.
Yeah.
How does it can be a squirrel?
Right, that's true.
Yeah, definitely rabbit, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So cute.
Well, we got 5 out of 5 questions right today.
Mm-hmm.
Woo! Without actually Nuna.
But I miss her.
I think it's been us all along. We were the ones getting the correct...
I didn't say anything.
It's a theory.
It's a theory. Okay. Oh, so cute. Looks like you, Prince. So cute.
Thanks.
You want to be cute?
I'm good right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we'll be back with a song break with some snacks.
Mm-hmm.
Prince, what is our next song?
We're going to listen to TXT's Crown.
Time and day, hold on. You're now listening to and watching Radio Clock on both Arirang Radio and TV. Radio Clock, time to watch radio.
You guys are listening and watching Radio Clock on both Arirang Radio and TV right now. If you have to join us on Radio Clock, if you have anything you want to listen, and if you have anything you'd like to share with us, please send us your messages.
Great. Let's see some comments.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Ashley Shoemaker said, I think this is the cutest snack on Koreapedia so far.
It is really, yeah, really cute. Yeah, it is. Yeah. I am in love with this chocolate.
Chocolate.
Yeah. It's really pretty.
Also, it wasn't a candy. I thought it was candy.
I mean, I don't know. I haven't eaten it yet.
Yeah.
But I think it's chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. What did we have? We had the...
What?
The Bororo cheesecake? Was it cheesecake?
It's a milk cake. Just a cake. Yeah.
It was really good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It melts in your mouth. And I think in Korea, there's many character snacks, right?
Character snacks.
Yeah. There's also like Pokemon Pang.
Yeah. Pokemon Pang. Mm.
Yeah. I think it's... You guys can like collect stickers as well.
Oh, you mean Tibu Tibu Shir?
Yeah, but it's everywhere. So like when I first came to Korea, I bought those snacks, right?
Uh huh.
And I kept like a sticker book. Yeah.
Oh.
I kept a sticker book.
So you sold it?
No, I didn't sell it. It's with me.
Oh, it's with you.
It's in our dorm. I'll show you.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that's new to me.
Yeah, it's kind of fun.
Spoken about it.
Yeah, it's kind of embarrassing.
Why is it embarrassing? It's cute, Prince. It's a cute hobby. Also, you had another hobby, right?
Right.
Collecting stickers, yeah. So how much do you have?
Not many. I had like 10, and I stopped. Because like you had to go on like a diet.
That's a lot.
Oh, right. Yes.
10?
Yeah, I have like 10 stickers in my sticker book.
Okay, so do you have EB?
I think I do. I'm not sure. What's Eevee?
Oh, no, Eevee.
Eevee?
Yeah, Eevee, yeah.
Eevee is kind of like a hard find. But yes, I do. Someone sent it to me.
Oh.
It's really cute, yeah.
Some fan, right?
Yes, thank you.
So,
what are we going to do next?
So, we have a Zoom session today.
Mm-hmm.
So, you ready?
Yeah, let's meet you guys.
Hello.
Hello, guys.
Hi, how are you?
Oh, that's really cute.
Uh-huh.
Someone has an Eevee.
Yeah. Okay, so. Yo.
Wait, how about, okay. Can we talk to Iris, please?
Iris,
can you please unmute? Hello.
Hi. Oh.
It's a very cute doll you have there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I especially took this from my room to show you.
Oh, thank you.
That's cute.
Please introduce yourself.
I'm a ghostie from Hong Kong.
Hong Kong.
I came to Radio Call for like, this time is the second time. So nice to meet you guys.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Thanks for tuning in.
Well, Iris, what's your, do you know any Korean characters we talked about today?
Yeah, actually, I know Bororo. Because I have watched the cartoon of it when I was still in elementary school. But it's not in the mainstream TV. It's kind of like those TV for like English or foreign cartoon. I already knew that was from Korea past then because I was into K-pop culture already.
Interesting. Well, is there any of like Hong Kong's famous characters you want to introduce us?
I have prepared for you already.
That's sweet.
Because this is one of the famous cartoon. It's called Matao. And I think it doesn't have a English name for it, but I searched the meaning of it because Matao is a Cantonese term, which usually means for those people is kind of like not that smart at all. But the artists of this cartoon's think that Matao also have like similar pronunciation as dreamer. So he designed to use this term to name this character. And this was the main character.
Oh, it's a cute.
Ah, it's a pig. Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, it's a piglet. And it was a really famous cartoon because it's feature a lot of Hong Kong famous culture and also a lot of memories for many Hong Kong peoples. For example, those snacks and restaurant and also kindergarten stuff. And their songs are also famous and many people knew how to sing it when you played it along the street.
Nice presentation. Yeah. You came very prepared, Iris.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Makdao, so it was Makdao, right? Okay. So, Prince, shall we try a telepathy game?
Telepathy game? Sure.
Yeah. Well, let's go for it, yeah.
Okay, Iris, you're going to play with... we're going to ask you some questions, and then you can just choose one, okay?
Yeah.
Yes.
How about choose one from Bororo or Lupi, the pink beaver, his friend.
yeah.
Okay, we're gonna try to match your answers.
Yeah, because I have.
Okay.
Yeah, I have my bias. Mm-hmm. Yeah, between them.
One, two three.
Lupi.
Bororo.
Yeah, my bias is Lupi too.
Really?
Yeah, Lupi is
cute. Yeah, I like Lupi. Yeah, Lupi is cute.
Yeah, cute. And
like her facial expression is like a lot.
Yeah,
it's so cute.
Yeah,
I like Bororo.
Why do you like Bororo?
Cause he walks fun.
He walks fun.
Like I like people who walk fun. Yeah.
You like people walk fun?
Yeah, it's cute.
Okay, think I can relate that. Okay, thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time.
Thank you, Iris.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Bye-bye.
Okay, I think there's time for more. Okay, well, who'd like to join? Please raise your hands. Okay. Anyone new?
Sushi?
Suki? We're sorry.
Susie?
Can you please unmute your mic?
Is it Susie?
Hello. Can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
My name is Susie.
Susie.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi.
My name is Susie. Look at this.
Oh, you have my photo card from PickTime.
Yes.
Whoa.
I got it.
You got it.
That's so from PickTime. So similar.
just like that. Yeah, thank you. Okay, Susie.
I love you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
I so love you.
Oh, thank you. I love you too.
Thank you so much.
Susie.
China Ghosty.
China.
China. Ah.
Ni hao. Where from China are you from?
I have same birthday as Junhan.
Same birthday as you.
Same birthday.
Twins.
So destiny. Yeah.
You guys are twinsies, man.
Twinsies, yeah.
Yeah.
So, let's try a telepathy game too, Prince.
Okay. Well, since you you can try with her, and I'm going to ask you some questions.
Okay.
Well, Susie, do you like... Wait, let me think of it.
Or what about my character's, like a leader type of character, or like a charismatic character on the stage?
Okay. Susie, do you like cute Chunhyung or sexy Chunhyung? Do you have an answer? Okay, we're going to say your answer in
sexy.
One...
Sexy!
Oh, what? Are you sure you said
definitely sexy.
She's a sexy.
Sexy, yes. She's a sexy and cutie, but more sexy.
Mm. Yeah, I prefer sexy one too. Yeah.
Really? Oh.
Mm. Okay, oh. So thank you for joining
both
us.
Both too. I love it, but I...
You like sexy more, right?
Right.
Okay. Uh-huh. I can relate that. So
that's really cute.
Yeah. I think time is up, so thanks for tuning in, Susie. See you next time.
Thank you.
Thank you.
再见.
Bye-bye.
再见. So, yeah, it's our time to say our goodbyes. So, how was it, Prince? Yeah, it was our DJ time.
I
so
miss Ashley Luna.
Yeah, I miss Ashley too.
Yeah, I think she's doing fine.
Yeah, but I think we've done well, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, so great job, Prince.
Nice.
Great job,
Great job, you too.
Okay, so yeah, thank you guys for joining our show. Hope you see you next time. This was DJ Junhyung and
Prince from
See you next time.
Bye.
Bye. I'll run it.
I'm not afraid to die.